Revelation 27. And when the 1,000 years have expired, Satan will be loosed out of his prison.